Oh, shit. So, hey, everybody, my daddy car caught me.
Thank you, Lenny. Yes.
You guys look so comfy.
Blue.
Hey, get out of there. What are you eating? Go.
Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
I yelled help and acted like I fell to see what my dogs will do. This is the result. Wait for the ending. He found a way.
It's 6:30, pitch black outside, and I almost hit this guy. Busy traffic. Oh, baby. Oh, hold on. Hello. Oh my gosh, are we pregnant? I don't know what to do. What did we get ourselves into? We got water, she's not drinking it. She's, look at her walk. She's hungry. I'm gonna try and feed her a little bit. I'm just gonna try and give her some of his food. What do you think? Baby girl, is she blind too? Oh my gosh, if she's blind too. Look at her eyes. Hey, babe.
Her dog lost his tooth. He actually brought it to her and was super upset about it, even crying.
It's okay, don't cry. You're fine.
You'll get it back.
これなにこれなにこれなにこれなにこれなにこれなに猫。
Silent night, holy night.
I hear you. All you call, holy brother, round your virgin mother and child. I want it.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Go eat your food.
No, I want yours.
No.
I want to have some sausage and eggs.
Go eat your...
I'm not eating that. I'm eating that.
Go eat your food.
I'm not.
Get down.
Ooh. No, it's my turn to sit with daddy.
No, it ain't.
You go sit with mama.
No.
Uh-huh.
Uh-uh.
Uh-huh.
No.
Uh-huh. Boy.
No.
Go.
I ain't going.
Go.
No.
You really do that?
I ain't getting nothing. He just lying.
I said you rub your on my headrest.
Mm-hmm.
You do. You lift your tail up.
Oh, you lying.
No, you lift your tail up and you rub your butt on the headrest.
I can't do that.
No, you're not supposed to do that.
I can.
You're not supposed
yes,
to.
Yes, I can.
No, you're not supposed to do that.
I'm sorry.
You're not.
Sorry.
Ooh, your bed is so hard. I can't even sleep on this. It's so rough. Ooh, this ain't typical Peter Anderson's roughest I can.
Ralph, Ralph, oh, you done made me curse. You better lay down.
I'm going to sleep.
Hey.
Ha.
Hey.
Ha.
Come here. Y'all, so we got...
Why are you filming this?
We got Poppy some new clothes. I think this is going to be his Halloween outfit. Hold
like
on,
this.
Let me put on the accessories. Hold on.
What the hell is this supposed to be? You got me in overalls. It looked like I got a cast on my left and I got a James Brown wig on. I ain't gonna get no treats in this.
I love you, pretty kitty. And you don't have to say a word because I can tell by that look on your face, girl. You love me too. We gonna have such a beautiful life together. We gonna have a little litter of babies. We gonna call them Puppy Cat. Look what I got.
Oh my goodness, breakfast biscuit.
Yeah, hold on, wait a second. Dear Lord, thank you for this breakfast biscuit I'm about to eat. Amen.
Really, dude? Really?
That's how you go at? Man, cut all that out. You ain't even mad. Come on, let's go outside and play. You know you want to go outside.
Whisper.
What? I'm whispering.
Good job, Whisper.
I'm whispering.
Good job.
You touch my drum set?
Hey, knock it off!
I know you touched my drumstick. The left one has a chip in it. You fucking crazy, man.
You sound insane. Do you realize that? You should be medicated.
Fuck you, Brennan. I know you touched my drum set, and I want to hear that dirty little mouth admit it.
Get out of my face, or I'm gonna roundhouse your ass.
You swear on your mom's life that you didn't touch it then.
I don't have to swear to shit!
That's because you fucking touched my drum set! Because I know cops doesn't start till 4.
So this pretty much sums up the holiday season, and it's not even close to being over. This is Mochi, the English Cream Golden Retriever, and he is such a long Golden Retriever. His owners joke about how they think he's mixed with part Dachshund because he is so long. Mochi has some itchy skin, so the vet said to use this shampoo, and I'm not gonna put in my 2 cents on this shampoo. Oh, and Mochi is out here looking like Megamind. When I was bathing Mochi, all the shampoos I used were hyperallergenic, and I used no fragrances, no sprays on him whatsoever. Which is hard for me because I like my dogs to leave smelling like they just left a Bath & Body Works. But with no fragrances, Mochi just ends up smelling like nothing. It's like he's not even here. It's like smelling a piece of air. Before I leave work, I do sometimes spray myself with dog cologne because some of these colognes just smell better than a person's cologne, okay? I've gotten compliments on it before, so end of discussion. But Mochi is all done.
Bye, Mochi! Teeny weeny, teeny weeny, shriveled little short dick man. Don't walk, don't walk, don't walk, don't walk, don't walk, don't walk, don't walk. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars?
You ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head? Your hand out in front of your child to see what they do.
I always love you. How I do.
On your mark. Get set. Oh. 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 Go. 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 Goat. Go!